Now you have the tools to help you become a good front reader. Think about how you read, set goals for your reading, plan what, when, and how you intend to read. That gives you a better overview. Allow your subconsciousness to also work for you by skimming the text prior to reading it. Use a reading aid when you read. That helps you progress through the text without jumping back. If you feel that you are losing concentration, then read faster. Your mind gets bored if it doesn't get something to work with. And remember to take breaks regularly. That way, you get the most out of your reading.